Hi everyone, I'm gonna re-upload the first part because I was playing a game with its background music and there was a lot of copyrighted issues. So I'll continue it from here as part one. Because I don't know how to restart this game. If I'm going to the saved game. Let's play night time. There now should be music, but I have removed it. We only have sound effects.
I hear.
Okay, I'm not ready for her yet.
You've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I want to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay. If we're going to climb the ladder to the lead, we got to get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here.
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you got to make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Okay. So I need to race more. Wait, hold on a second. Where do we turn? We're almost there. Probably not. Larger than the GPS, I guess. There it is. Excuse me, coming through. Don't mind me. It's okay. I got it. You guys can stay behind me. Who put that there? No, wrong way. The thing is, they don't go too fast.
Okay.
Really? Well, I guess I went to the gas station. Sunday driver. To park there. Yeah, after we do it. I wasn't happy with that race. Last place. Come on, that was an insult. Second last place? Okay, not last place. Who put the pole there? Hey, how's it going? What you doing? Hanging around. No gas station this time. Police cars. Place. I think I lost them. Let's race on this one too. Hey, no pictures. Same racing. Close behind me. I missed it. Somebody keeps on putting trees in my way. Anyways, my car needed a good wash.
What a shit show. I'm ending this pursuit. Get back to patrol. All that work to kneel this driver just so we can call off the chase? Bullshit!
What can we do? New. Let's go to it. gas station coming up. It's a bit too far. Putting this pose in the way. Too many cops. Cops are always there. Oh, come on. How do we start this thing all over again? Does it give you the option to restart? You got me. Make it. Pull over. catch up. I never thought I'm gonna catch up.
Take a look.
I have no money for new parts. All right, guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Thanks for joining me. See you in the next one. Bye bye, everybody.